If he weren't a Broadway musical star, he would have been a cantor. If he weren't a television star, he would have been a Peace Corps volunteer, a first responder. He would still champion the displaced.
And I want you to think about these people who are the most vulnerable among us all over the world, who need our attention, more attention than you can imagine, so that they can have quality lives and they can bring their children up in a healthy, not war-torn atmosphere and grow and live and prosper.
Today we honor not just his talent and his integrity, but the passion he brings to everything he does. I'm proud to call him my friend.